Today, we are in Jebba.
Redeeming the image of Africa all over the world.
Hello, my wonderful people. Another beautiful day to you wherever you are in the world. Today, we are in Jebba. Jebba is the northern part of Kwara State, I think so. And we are in the presence of the Oba of Jebba. So, and here with us, we have the chiefs. So I have the secretary to the Oba who will do the introduction now.
Behind me at the back, we have Malam Sahad Mohammed, one of the high chief to His Royal Highness. Malam Sahad Mohammed is Chief Majoba Jay of Jebba, one of the high chief. Sitting close to him is Malam Akande Elewe, Otun Arugumatidi of Jebba. Beside him as well, we have Alhaji Hassan Atunde. He is one of the Bale out of the 33 villages under the jurisdiction of His Royal Highness, Bale Olakosi, one of the villages under Jebba. Close to him is Prince Mohammed Niyi, one of the son of his Adibara, one of the son of His Highness as well. We have close to him is Malam Akabi Kodondo, is the Babakeke of the palace of His Royal Highness. Sitting next at my front is my assistant palace secretary, Malam Ismail Mohammed. He is the assistant palace secretary. I once again welcome you. My humble self, I am Malam Abdurrahim Orelawal, the palace secretary. And I have the honor to introduce to you our beloved father, His Royal Highness, Oba Alhaji Abdul Kadir Alabi Adibara. He is the Oba of Jebba and the fifth Oba of Jebba historically.
Redeeming the image of Africa all over the world.
Your Highness, sir, it's a pleasure meeting you today, sir, and we really thank you for honoring our visit. Sir, we would love to hear a brief history about Jebba, per se, and the people of Jebba.
Thank you very much. I'm very, very grateful to have you here now. In fact, we have been waiting for you since morning. But we thank God that you have arrived here safely. Well, Jebba, our ancestors, before they came here, they temporarily settled at Gungu, which is now known as Jebba North. Gungu, we call them, they are when you when you went to, you go to Riverside, Niger, you will be looking at their settlement over there. But being that our ancestors are worshippers of Sangu, but you know, when it turned, suddenly, when they were doing something which is not affordable to hear about them, then that is called when Sangugu. The people, the Nupe people, they were unhappy with that situation. Therefore, our ancestors crossed this side, which is now known as Jepa. The first person they chose was known as, they called him Babeg Adimola Adibara. At the first, they asked to be the leader of the people and named him as Oba of Jeba. Adibara became the second Oba of Jeba. He ruled for 30 years. He died in 1930. When he died in 1930, the son of the first Oba, known as Muhammadu Ayola Adibara, became the third Oba of Jeba. He too died in 1943. He ruled for 13 years. When he died in 1943, the fourth Oba became, was the first son of the second Oba, by name Alhaji Ahamadu Akambi Adibara, who was the first. He was the first son of the second Oba. He became the fourth Oba of Jeba in 1943. He too ruled for 60 years. 60 years.
Wow.
So he died on 21st of April. What's going on for April? 2003.
Okay.
When he died, I was chosen by the kingmakers, together with some elders, to be, before my name was chosen, we were asked to go and bring a successor. Then the archives and the other chiefs too, they were at Central Mosque. They called me at one of the last, the fourth Oba of Jeba, to Central Mosque. Then, the second, after his burial, the second day, he died. They called us to go and bring who was to succeed him. We came back to form the family. The family which we formed were males and females. They were gathered at palace. Then I said, well, this is what we were called for. On that spot, one of the sons of the forefather, by name Abdulrafil Adibara, said that I was the one to succeed the late Oba. Everybody agreed. Then. In fact, I myself was one of the sons of Oba Odaso, the second Oba. Who is also the father of the fourth Oba of Jeba. Therefore, myself, as fifth Oba of Jeba, we have the same parents together with the late Oba, the fourth Oba of Jeba, Alhaji Ahmadu Akabi Adibara. We have the same mother and father. So I was chosen then as faithful Oba of Jeba. Though among the third Oba, among the sons of the third Oba of Jeba, the two of them then, who are the sons of Oba of Jeba, the third Oba of Jeba. One of them is Ibrahim, was named Ibrahim Adibara. Second, Jimma Adibara. All of them, they were they could be appointed as Oba. They have the age. Okay. The fourth Oba, which I succeeded, you have it who left some sons who are able, who could be appointed as Oba. I myself, some of my sons too, they reached age of becoming Oba. But then I was the oldest of all of them. I think that's the reason why they appointed me as Oba of Jeba.
Wow.
So I'm the fifth Oba of Jeba. Appointed on the 16th of May year 2003.